Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to use internet in the PC by connecting your iPhone's network. It's very simple. Just plug in your lightning USB cable to your iPhone and just connect this, and after give the permission, trust and fill the password, and I am filling the password, yes. And after that, open the settings in the iPhone and open the mobile data. It should be turned on. So firstly, turn it on. You can see the 4G sign in my iPhone. And after that, you open the personal hotspot and turn it on. And you should only tap the USB only option. Here you can see my personal hotspot one connection has been connected. Let me see you in my PC. Here's my PC. You can see. Okay. You can see I will in the right corner. Downside, you can see it has been connected. It's very simple process. It has been connected. You can see network access is on, and when you plug it off, and you can see the cross sign appears.